If New York wasn't exciting enough during the holidays, there is now a tropical storm slash hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Bye.
Someone reported a civilian being attacked near you.
I need this way more than you do, Underground.
Miles? Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Wonder how strong these weapons really are.
Something over there!
This new gear is serious business.
Oh, I heard something!
Pay attention!
More of them than there are of me!
Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. And by then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
So this may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we hooked up.
Oh. If you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit.
Shouldn't be too heavy. And it wasn't. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move?
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
Never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated this tower.
Who'd do that? Gotta be quicker than that.
All that matters is next. All that matters is next. knows what world protects better than anything.
After Roxxon goes down, nobody will mess with us.
Nobody can stop us now. Not even Spider-Man.
Place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Guys, over there!
Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Heard you and Allie broke up. Did she quit the underground?
Yeah. Should have known she was weak.
I thought she was pretty good with that rifle.
Not when she was pointing it at real people. She froze, then cried. Said she didn't want to kill anybody.
Ugh. Glad she's gone.
What the?
I heard something.
Strongest weapons really are.
Danny, how's it looking? Danny's comms out. Someone go check.
I'll look around.
Gotta be quicker than that. Sorry.
Hey, we got someone out cold.
Cool, chipping away.
Last night?
Crappy little bar near Braithwaite Bridge. No one was there.
Everybody, look around!
That time, bro. For spiders, man.
Connor, how's it look? Connor? Hey, someone check on him.
Heading over now.
Bet you didn't see that coming. No more underground. Soon to be, no more generator. Should be one more. Yeah.
people respect us now.
Now we got Spider-Man. Last time we get done. I don't know if we can survive.
We can, as long as we keep following
Try that again. Plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan!
Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
My gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons,
she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
Told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? No one's here. I could look around some. All right, that's two. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. That sounds promising. Check out the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Another one bites the dust. She didn't see that coming.
We got someone down! Everybody search!
She can't hide forever, Spider-Man.
Got someone down!
See us that time.
Ready, go!
You can't beat us if you won't even face us! Need some help over here! What's the matter, Spidey? Scared?
I'm here to help.
I know you're up there! Come out!
You there? Someone go check on her.
Show yourself!
I'll take this one.
Looks like someone found us!
Come on, fight!
Lights out for you.
We can skip this part!
Ah!
let that happen again.
You don't stand a chance against us, Spider!
Check the perimeter. Come on, Serge.
Here, take five.
Someone check on him.
I'll figure out what's going on.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! Keep doing that!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Why is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
My house?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
At my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.